Haaland to take the penalty for Man City. He's just 3 minutes into the game. Oh, he scored. Haaland scored the first goal for Man City against Chelsea in their US tour. It was a good penalty, actually. City leading by one goal.